I'm pulling out of the Best Western Space Age Lodge here in Gila Bend, Arizona. On our way to Oregon Cactus Pipes National Monument. It's about 75 miles south down along the Mexican border. South on Arizona Highway 85 toward the Oregon Cactus Pipes National Monument. We're about 50 miles north of the Mexican border. Sides of the road. Ajo. Plenty of places to buy Mexican insurance. was a lot bigger of a town than I thought it was. Okay, we're back to Highway 85, and are now heading back to Gila Bend, which is 75 miles away. Continuing our drive back to Gila Bend on Arizona Highway 85. I think we've got it. Under 60 miles to go. We're now approaching the town of Y. W-H-Y. About to go back through Ajo.
the Ajo mine lookout.
Ajo, Arizona. Miles south of Gila Bend. Stopping for lunch in Gila Bend before proceeding to Yuma. Hello.
How you doing?
I'm just fine.
U.S. citizen, sir?
Yes.
You have a good one, right?
Yes, thank you. Just finished lunch at Curley School and are about to hop on Interstate 8 and go west to Yuma. 114 miles of drive. Interstate 8. school bus I passed that was towing porta potties. Well, we are approaching Yuma. Miles east of the California state line.
at the Best Western Inn and Suites at the Yuma Mall.